Padmaja, you know, I just have this to say. Forget about the fact, and I'm not disputing that. I've tweeted about it, that the ex-governor, Mr. Koshyari, has come in for scathing criticism from the Supreme Court. Be that as it may, the operative and the most important part of the judgment is this. When the CJI, Mr. Chandrachud, said status quo ante cannot be restored as Mr. Thackeray did not face the floor test and tendered his resignation, hence the governor was justified in administering oath to Mr. Shinde with the support of the largest party, the BJP. This is CJI Chief Justice of India, Mr. Chandrachud's remarks. So while Uddhav Thackeray can claim moral victory, the fact of the matter is the political crisis in Maharashtra has thankfully come to closure, which was much needed. Eknath Shinde continues as the bona fide chief minister. Devendra Fadnavis continues as the deputy CM. Baki jo NCP ke, Congress ke, Uddhav Thackeray ke jo gine chune MLAs bache hain, aap moral victory ke saath khush rahiye. Sarkar mein, hum satta mein hain, hum sarkar chalayenge. Maharashtra ki janta ki seva mein, unko jo chahiye, we will bring the deliverables on the table.
Sanjay
Thank
ji.
You very much.
Sanjay ji, moral victory reh gayi, सत्ता चली गई।